defies logic, frankly.
Yeah, it does.
I mean, they've had losses by 37, 36, and 44 along the way. So it's going to come down to the nut-nut. Sanders, after hitting the two free throws, digs it out.
The league the last 2 years. Re-signed with the Cavaliers in March. We welcome him back to the NBA. Felder with a steal. And the tip-in from Larry Sanders.